Hello everyone, today we are going to continue playing Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Previously, we did a lot of quests, we defeated a Sabbat team leader, now we're going to find Nines in Griffith Park. What is this music? Why so relaxing? I doubt that it would be anything good though. Okay. I don't like this. This feels sketchy, but you know, I trust Nine. Nine is a good, just like Jack. Griffith Park, huh? Okay, wow. Ooh. Kinda like Vinewood back in GTA. Alright, Nines better be here. Ah, there he is. Hey, Nines. It's been so long.
Good to see you again, kid. Heard you made quite a name for yourself. No small feat in this city. I hear LaCroix needs us all of a sudden. Well, I'll be damned.
When's the collaborator on the project called the Shrock?
Does he now? You know, we just ended a war with them and we lost a lot of people. Too many. Does he expect us to do all the fighting while the Camarilla throws mean looks from the sidelines? Or are they ready to go toe-to-toe with those goddamn devils?
You're ready to go toe-to-toe. I'll rejoin the fray until the last creature dies.
I still don't trust LaCroix. But then again, the Camarilla didn't wholesale slaughter us upon arrival. God damn it. I'm stuck between a rock and a son of a bitch.
Your people or they would get lost.
It seems strange. LaCroix wanting to go to war against them all of a sudden. Something's not right.
Yeah, better soon, say my words. You are the agents that protect the heart city. Yep.
Not what I mean, kid. Smell that? Smells like smoke. We gotta get out of here.
Oh no, what is this?
Kid, we've been followed. That fire's coming from all directions. It's man-made. We gotta get out of here. This is bad.
The fires are hiding.
No, kid, you don't understand. The fire wasn't set to kill us. Come on, we gotta get to the tram.
Something's
coming. I didn't hide out here because it was a nice view. I did it because no one would come looking for me in these parts. This is werewolf country.
There you are.
The wolves are going to be out for blood for that fire. Come on, move! Werewolves don't talk to us. Werewolves don't care. No. No, we can't.
Run!
Shit! It's leaving! Come on, kid. We gotta get inside that building until it comes back.
Oh, Nines. Oh my gosh, it's 3 minutes. God dang it, it's a survival. We can't fight them. Here they come. Wow, so convenient. Oh, bears. Dude, it's the meat. Bro. This guy sucks. You can see me while it's up. Jump down. Jump up again. Jump down. There we go. We got him on a loop. Oh my gosh, please. Jump down. Thank you. What? This sucks. I can't believe you guys survived for 30 minutes. I think if he touches me, I'm dead. This sucks. This is actually the best way. Alright. Three hours late. No, I'm more than happy to just sit here and wait. This is quite dumb, but it makes sense. This is quite dumb, but I'm glad it's working. It's the best way to get through this guy. Right, how the hell are you supposed to run for 3 minutes? I think we start running at the 20 minute mark. Or 15 minute mark. I'm glad this is working, dude. I do not want to do this for 3 minutes. Keep dying. Keep dying, resetting. Okay, we start running at the... No, we'll start running at the 10 minute mark. Oh my gosh, he's here. Dude, he hurts me. Yeah, that sucks. It's fine, we're still at the 15 minute mark. Ow! Suck. This roll of sucks. I'm out of here like Vladimir. Hurry up. That wasn't so bad, right? 3 minutes. For sure 9 is alive. He's a tough guy. For sure he's alive. I have completely full trust that he will live. Fully. That was the journey. So we managed to survive.
Go on, kid. Get in the car. The sun will be up. We gotta get the hell out of here.
I'll reach you here. Come on. What are you doing? Let's go. Jack's here. Nice. Yeah, he has a new ride, too. Cool ride.
Wake up. Look alive, kid. You better be on your feet and ready to move.
Why do you cast a shadow in my home?
You're lucky I got to you first. Anyone else and you'd be a pile of cinders right now.
Can I see the weave of the web? I see not such a fire. What happened?
LaCroix put out the word. He says you're in league with the Kuei Jin, Ming Zhao's puppet. That you're the one who set up nines for her. See, he's figured it all out. And now your death is a big bullet point in his new unity campaign. There's a blood hunt on you.
I have no league with the Life Eaters.
He had to turn things around on you real quick since you found out about his deal with Ming Zhao. This is his plan B. Plan A was to kill you in nines in Griffith Park. Now LaCroix is playing the victim. The way he tells it, you were like his own child. He entrusted you with so much. Mm-hmm. And you took full advantage, sold out to the Kuei Jin, and cost the people their hero. They're saying nines is dead and you killed him.
She says, the jester finally shows his color.
Look, I'm here to help you. Again. But damn it, it's time.
Sand has run out, but I do not see where.
Time to make a choice.
Nines escaped the hillhound.
I hope you live to find out.
I am blind.
You're gonna have to stay off the street and stay on the move. Cause it's open season on your ass. Vampire's gonna be busting in from Sacramento to join in on this hunt.
Nice. My relation is now those bound.
You need backing. You need the protection of one of the factions. Friends are the last thing you want to be without right now. But you have to get out of here.
Half searching. My Freddy was speaking positive.
I got a driver who can get you where you need to go. Interesting guy, you like him. But this place is being watched. He's across Santa Monica by the junkyard. Get there and he'll get you out of town.
Where does his path lead me?
He'll take you wherever. Wherever you feel safest.
Okay.
In case we don't see each other again.
Aw, oh, man, Jack's so cool. Kiddo.
Give him hell. They deserve it.
Of course they will. Bill,
it's time's cool. Wasting. Go!
Let's go! Aw, oh, man. Hope he's not here no more. Alright, it's time for stealth mechanics again. Come on, trust me, I have stealth mechanics. I mean, of course the jester was gonna do that. I knew that he was gonna do something like that. Seems too good. Seems too good to be true. Alright, you know what? Let's go. No, you guys wanna go, huh? Let's go. That kill all you guys. Crazy. They wanna go? Let's go, man. Ooh, that got hurt. Ooh. Yeah. That's pretty satisfying. Okay, I think this weapon has the best kill animation. These guys think they could beat the stealth goddess? Ooh. That's actually pretty painful, not gonna lie. if you're the one who gets the short end of the stick like that. They mess with the wrong dude. The wrong lady. Doesn't matter though. It does feel as good as shooting actually them though. Music's pretty good. Yeah, we're getting close to the end from the looks of it. I'm feeling it in my bones. These guys can't do anything to me. They're useless. Ow. They're tanky too though. Let's go back. I'm gonna try stealth kill her real quick. I thought I pressed the E key and smack them to the ground. Pretty good. Pretty good at buying, but dude, why can't I just kill one of them real quick? Alright, I'm not even gonna fight them. What's the point of fighting him? He's over there. He's waiting for me right now. My prince. My prince in shining armor is over here. Wow, this guy's actually the best taxi driver ever. I don't know who he is, but he's always been there with me. I love that. Where are you taking us?
I'll drive. If you figure out where you want to be taken, tell me. Yes? No.
Maybe the destination is not so clear. What do you want? Oh.
There is something troubling you.
No, don't you?
In your voice, there is desperation. Certainly, there is an exit out of your predicament.
The prince is a safe bet. The camera is a wonderful breath of the crisis. Harsh rain. Nines has a big payoff. Nine has a big payoff.
The anarchs have tried to hold on to this city like it was an ocean.
I don't care about LaCroix or the Camarilla. I don't care about the anarchs too, but they're a homie.
Eaten by sharks. Do you really believe they can keep the predators away forever?
To your fascism, they're not having a certain enough country. The anarchs are a shrinking vine.
If the anarchs managed to recapture this city, it would not be long before someone challenged them for it.
That's pretty right.
Conflict is always an eventuality in their life. Could you spend an eternity this way?
Damn it, if I don't study, darn if I do. What the Camarilla? Oh, but then there's the course in the proportion.
The Camarilla. I once thought they could provide stability for our kind, but the LaCroix of the world have quashed such hopes. Deposed, I would regain my faith.
What star is the Camarilla? So damn it, we should. Camarilla is a wonderful umbrella, but LaCroix is a harsh dream. Where is my mind? LaCroix is a stream, and I am a fish. It ain't that ass nice. I'm joined. That's right. What stars?
I have heard LaCroix is unpopular with others in the Camarilla. Did you know a prince cannot be put in power without the city's primogen?
You mean the magician? Does he know the spirit? Take me to the blood magic shop. They formed up his boy band. We call it Chris. How about horse? How would you speak?
I can drop you off downtown if you wish, but if the primogen is not a man of action,
Blood magician can do this trick, and that would be his love assistant. Team, nah, I don't want to go there. Who would take you? I am action person. I will ally. Yeah, I will ally myself.
You can run, rabbit, or you can become a wolf yourself and tear the throats from the heads of the other packs.
Where can I hide behind the snake? It's gorilla. The rabbit can speak wolf. Talk to me. Take me to the anarchs. The rabbit will have sharp teeth. This rabbit has sharp pointy teeth.
This is the path of legends and pariahs. I have walked before with those who have tried to cast off jihad. Their reasons were many, but their paths always ended in the same place. Emptiness.
Emptiness sounds safer than living. What do you want from me?
I'm just a driver. I can't take you anywhere unless you tell me where to go.
Wherever I am, it's where I am.
If you must, Ming Zhao and LaCroix, when they are destroyed, the city will become chaos. With no heads, you...
Skin and I are like this. We won't be partying tonight. Jump in the pile. Skin and I are like this. We won't be partying tonight.
Then
let's go.
Can grow there.
Before I go, I need to make a few stops.
Where to?
My arsenal needs work. Fly me to Mercury. Take me to Mercutio.
Where it is you turned your back on the Camarilla? I don't understand. I served these people for 30 years. They've always treated me well. I think you're making a big mistake. But I'm not gonna stop you. I got no death wish.
Turn my back on the jester, not you, Mercury. Shoot the blow. Oh, this is a blast armor. Yeah, let's go. Ooh, that's so good. And just buy all the money, like all the ammo that we can. We need to stock up.
Where to?
Let me go to the bank real quick.
Need a fix?
God damn, I didn't have any money. 68. Wow, this weapon is actually that strong. Wait, no, no, this is actually way better. It's so you can't even see those. All right, we don't need to go to
where to.
What happened? I just clicked 3. Are we going to Ming Zhao? Oh, let's go. Hey, Blood. It was Yuki. I see Yuki over there. What is this music I'm hearing? Hey, Yuki, what are you doing here?
Are you behaved, demon?
Is it still not Japan?
If you are to fight ghost people, I will fight with you.
Help yourself, like I do. Aw, oh, that's so cool. That's actually pretty interesting how she's gonna help. Oh god, it's so laggy. They're a lot harder than how they're gonna be. Hey, Bud. Hey there, free Blood. I mean, Yuki's fine, right? That's right. So let me lash onto you and get free blood. Hey Yuki, you fine? Yeah, you're fine. Hey, why is it so laggy now? Thanks for a free heal, man. He tried to save his friend, but he killed his friend. Pretty blood. There is free blood back. The reason I'm killing them like this is because I need them to give me blood later. Not fight a boss. For sure, I'm gonna fight her anyway. Only Yuki's here helping me, and of course not. Be me. Thank you, my big bag. There. You shoot your friend for me? Here, thanks for healing me again. The music's like so interesting. Hey Yuki, are you done? You done? I should deal with her. Oh gosh. Lashing on, no matter what. Yummy blood. This is kind of like the Cyberpunk 2077 version, where like you just kind of like start. She has her own crossbow too. It's kind of like where you're on like your last mission. You're just going to try your best to click kill everything. Each kill Ming Zhao. Okay, let's go. Alright, sneak kill. Best part about this area. Traps. This is funny for me, just like just sneak up and suck blood. You know what? Free blood. Free blood, everyone. Free blood. Pretty blood. Okay. Later. Yeah. Oh my gosh, they hit so hard. God damn. They're a little bit annoying. I forgot I should save. Yeah, we just kill him. And you're dead. This would have been a lot easier if only Hopefully she's here. It's a long loading screen though. But I don't mind that. Oh, we're back at the same spot. Seriously. Where's Yuki? I thought that she was gonna be here. Oh, they're the same area, goddamn. Oh my, geez, is this laggy? I've never seen it be this laggy before. Can I do melee? I think the broadsword is way faster. Hey, please stop. It's your blood, son. Ugh. This is actually, like, so annoying. I don't hate it, but they're just so goddamn. Hater. You can't do anything to me, so stop. Accept your fate. Thank you. I'm pretty sure I can unlock all these. Yeah, where's Yuki when you need her, huh? I'm pretty sure these are all crossbow bolts. It's fine. You need it for the ammo anyway. I'm gonna lock all these first, so why don't you do it? Later. Alright, that was annoying as hell, but bad idea. Safe, get out of here. I realize that this weapon is only good for like self kills. Okay. Because of just the cool animation. Alright. Damn. I gotta hurt though. Not gonna lie, that gotta hurt. Guys are down. One after another. I know where she is. She's in the water area. She has to be. She's a snake. A snack. Snack. Where's Dookie when you need her? 100% for sure if I kill this guy. Or... Oh, aren't you sneaky? Friends won't see you, so goodbye. He docked. Damn. Bam! Dude, this is actually like the most. This is must be the painfulest. Should ever get done like that. Get killed like that. Because you're just getting axed to the head and just laying down to the ground. That's actually pretty painful, man. These guys are not worth. Take it. I mean, this is what they get for, like, torturing. That's right. Oh. I'll kill everybody here. So I could just explore. This is the laggiest I ever seen it be, so don't mind it, but goddamn. I'm just ready to sneak kill all these guys. Bam! Bam! Hey, stuff OP. Bam! I like that sound though. Putting the damage in them, you know? Putting the deeps. I'm so happy to clear this whole area though. Goddamn. I don't hate it, but it's goddamn. So. First things first, kill the crossbow dude first. I'm gonna feed. I had never. Dude, why is it so goddamn laggy? Wow. That dude has like unlimited ammo or something. Okay, can you. Ugh, stop. Thank you. I've never seen him be so freaking laggy. Sucks. You're dead. Alright, thank you. Alright, who's left? Thank you. Goddamn, this is actually the worst. This is actually the worst place ever. This is like the second area that I hate the most, besides the sewer. Right, I'm out of here. Let's go find a freaking boss. God damn, I have never seen it be so laggy before. Ugh. That's the reason why I'm over here. Get out of here. I'm sorry if the footage is like so laggy that you guys can't watch it. No, I'm living with the lag is for it. Hey, why am I wearing this armor? I forgot I have better armor. That looks so tanky. I forgot I have better armor. I'm ready to fight the boss. I don't want to be in this area anymore. There's no good. Hey, thanks for the blood, sir. Yeah. You wanna say hey? There you go. Free blood. Free blood. You know what? I'm just glad this place has a lot of weight to heal me. God damn. Don't ever take me here. Alright, where are you at, Ming Zhao? Oh, okay, I get it. Use my muscles. Thank you. Alright, she better be goddamn here, man. I'm going through literally hell. Oh. Still more areas, huh? I get it now. I should go get these items. Hey, are you ready to get assassinated by me? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, you do. Yeah, this area is proving a little bit more annoying now. It's gonna be. I don't hate it. It's just like. It's like a sewer system, you know? Like the sewer area. Dude, that sewer area sucks, dude. Ah, yes. Ah, yes. Yeah, you're... What? Hey, it's your free blood. I didn't need the blood, so thanks. elephant. Bam! That hurt. Later. It's for free blood. You know, these guys' jobs were just stay down here and wait for me to come, but you know what? All those years were wasted. Alright, I killed everybody here. Kill this other guy here too. It's not annoying, but he's glad I managed to go through everything here. God. Take that. Go through the wall. Alright, we're doing good. Clear literally everything. Oh. Cool. There. It's for the blood, son. Out of here. Oh, there's four parts to it. So we gotta go this way. That was painful. Nobody lives. Alright, seems like we got the max ammo out of the crossbow. Through the wall. Free blood. Alright, we clear everything here. Got him. So we got a cat crate. Cat crane dragon. So it goes here, it's a crane. There's a cat. Elephant goes here. It was like a dragon. I'm gonna hate this. Oh, okay, I get it now. They had to face the door. Okay. Cannot. Gosh. Okay, I'm gonna hate this. What? I'm just gonna look through this. I'm not gonna deal with this. This is actually annoying. And yeah. So yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna look through this real quick. Don't worry. I am not gonna deal with this. Cause, yeah. Okay. See here. You're put the cat in the figure eight. Okay, cat goes here. Okay. Swirling is the elephant. Crane goes here. Okay. Oh. Yeah. No, I can't. I'm not painting. Oh, that sucks. God dang it. Yeah, that. That sucks. That's so dumb. All right. That's annoying as heck.
You've become a grave disappointment, Kindred. This was not meant to be your destination, but your path will end here.
Of course not. My purpose is not yours to decide.
You were never more than a pawn, Kindred. Puppet of those who drew the boundaries on your horizon. It was I who sensed in you the power to right the balance of this city. It will give me no joy to bring you final death.
I don't care about you. My tears are mixed with yours, my ashes.
You will have time to ponder this folly as you are
Oh, maggots. Are you going to transform? Oh, look. Oh. Aren't you interesting looking? Alright. You ready for a beautiful game? Oh, that's bad. Thank you. Welcome to, to the most interesting battle. Okay, I don't know why she's in this point. Use the Glock. Ooh, she's actually pretty tanky. I don't know. Shoot off that. She kind of sucks. Yeah, how is she? Yeah, her range attack sucks. Okay, I'm gonna choose this. Alright, let's go. Okay, you stupid minion. Now, you suck. Yeah, like, she has like the most annoying attacks ever, I'm not gonna lie. She sucks. She sucks as a boss. Don't wait, beer. Down what you're doing. Yeah. Aren't you annoying? So this is one of the best boss I ever faced against, so you know what? Sucks. I get hit for that for no reason. Angel, you suck. You come over here. Take out the brick brass one, dude. Okay, you're goddamn stupid minion, dude. Okay, dude, stop. That was so dumb. This boss is annoying than I thought it was gonna be. Frost sword. I'm reloading to save. This boss sucks. Please just hit this goddamn guy. Yeah, there's no way I could dodge that stupid attack. Dude, these attacks are stupid. Yeah, this boss sucks. Alright, I'm gonna go range. No way to do this stupid guardian thing, just go stuff. No way I could dodge that stupid attack. Can you just kill at least? No, man. Okay, that was close. Yeah, this is one of the best boss I ever faced, man. Oh, you're dead. Thank you. God damn. Worst boss ever. God damn, that's like actually the worst boss. Max out all my melees and everything, man. Give me the key. Get me the heck out of here. Ugh.
Where to?
Hey there. What's up? All right, here's what we got today.
Doesn't sound any good.
Where to?
Let's go home. Ugh. Worst boss ever, man. I mean, I understand the gist of her attacks, but goddamn, there's like no way she dodged or anything. No, I do need something on your mind? Give me a call. 323. Pretty cook, Brad.
Seems like all you hear is bad news lately. Anybody feel the same way? Feel like the world's cracking at the seams?
Alright, I think it's time to fight the goddamn, freaking goddamn LaCroix, man.
Where to?
And isn't there. Who are you?
I drive people to their destination. That is who I am. Remember, wherever we go.
Oh. He seems to be like a very, like an elder vampire. Alright, we made it to the very end. We had literally no way to heal. I should have been getting more cash.
See, I don't know what happened, but LaCroix says I'm not.
Death gives you a second chance with your feet. Sorry, Officer Chunk. You have the blood I need. I won't kill you though, but there you go.
You can't hide from me.
Goodbye, Officer Chunk. Ow. Okay, I did not mean to do that. I may get out. I was supposed to take out the melee. Sure.
Hey, hold it.
I need blood. These guys are actually the best morsel. Aren't you guys pretty good for the pretty juicy or they're pretty juicy. Wow, he shot his friend. Never feels this good to have so much blood. Goodbye, officers. Yeah, Officer Chunk will live, but these guys will die. Never met Nines afterwards. I went through literally hell for these guys, man. For the goddamn. There you are. We do this on our own term, all right? We don't need help from the Anars. I don't mind killing officers. These guys are way better to kill than anything else. Bing Zhao, she was annoying. Alright. We're gonna go through three little. I'm pretty sure we're gonna fight the guy, the bodyguard as well, from Luckface. And I'm pretty sure we're gonna fight Luckface as well. So, I'm expecting like a lot of bosses right now. Sure are a lot of them. Smiling about. Whistling about. And it feels bad that I can't whistle no more. Actually pretty sad. I used to be able to whistle, but not anymore. So you should be happy that you were able to whistle. Music's popping up. The music's not bad. Pretty good. Especially when it comes to combat. Get out of here. I mean, I'm glad at least they're giving me like enemies to get blood from, but goddamn, I do wish that they do or like have bosses that like make it easier for me to get blood. Free blood. Should do this as well. Using the layout of a tower. Special force. Ow. Wasn't that a hassle? Time to break the goddamn neck out of these guys. Okay, I was wrong, but I'm sure. Okay. him on top. Ugh, so many annoying enemies. Get out of here, son. Getting there, getting closer. Oh, seems like a boss fight already. Vermont. Second part, I cannot feed on these guys. Smack you guys on. Maybe we get ammo for the AUG though. Okay, we're all the way up here now. Any blood? See if I could feed on her. Nope. Of course not. Of course not. Okay.
I anticipated you'd make it this far.
That's pretty up top. You're gonna
tick, tick, help.
Okay, I gotta kill these guys first before I go anywhere with the freaking goddamn boss here. I gotta kill all these stupid soldiers. Back here. I guess we go back to the basics.
I anticipated you'd tick.
Help.
Hey.
Music. What is happening with the music? I'm just so confused. What the hell am I supposed to do? I'm not supposed to head. This is actually one of the most confusing layout of the game. This music is stupid. It's something. live with. Oh yeah, I get where we are now. Where the hell do I go? It has ways to, like, you know, like, where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, right here, god damn. Well, quite dumb, but sure, why not? Sure. How the hell does that work? Oh. Now I need more blood. Calm down. Has worked. Alright. It's time for a freaking LaCroix, man. This has been very stressful lately. Especially when it comes to this part. I'm slowly regenerating. I should pretty good. I held it. Lights. I need blood. Well, at least we finally find someone who has blood. Scar for second tower. The two last area in this game is actually like so annoying. I gotta go all the way over here. Gotta loop back. Cantina. I mean, it's cool that you could juggle them, like, you juggle them. Annoying. Alright, must be boss time. Yep, definitely a boss here. Of course. How? Why do you have an AoE attack? Sucks a little bit. Hurting me. Pick up a block. is the ring around the rosy fight. Oh god. I did not see him come around me. Yeah, this is literally oh. I really was pretty fast. Oh my goodness. His AoE kind of sucks. Look at that AoE attack there. No way. I don't know, we just gonna run loop around a little daisy on. Oh, can't believe I live there. Okay, god damn. Transform. Okay. Ugh, god. Why? oh my goodness, why? Shoot them cops! The cop does more damage than I do, so that's pretty weird. The cop, oh my. I couldn't even do this to a freaking cop. Why am I doing this? Yep. The cop's dead. I mean, it's fine. At least I have blood. Hey, let's see. Get back here. Serious? It looks so weird when you're running. That bullet does more damage than he does to me. Bring up your car. There's a cop. I'm not gonna die for no luck for you. Get out of here. That boss was not that bad. Let's go, LaCroix. Ow. Hey, that boss was annoying. I thought it was gonna be. Oh. Alright, so I need to deal with LaCroix, the final boss. We did it all by ourselves, too. We didn't even ask Nines for help. Or the end. Hey there. Alright. I'm gonna stay here as well. Ugh, that was like one of the most frustrating battles ever. Hey there, what are you doing here?
Like sire, like child. I should have killed you that night.
How could someone? Oh, you're not gonna fight me, okay. Huh.
You think you've taken everything away. But I still have my sarcophagus.
And I had this key of mine.
You've done all the work for me once again. So much to learn. I thought I had lost it all, but no. Here you've sailed on a Gehenna wind, bearing my salvation. The key to my future.
You're happy. I heard Prince Billy's are full of gold. Let's find out.
Give me the key.
Ha 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 ha.
I said, give me
you're gonna do, Prince.
The key.
Ooh. Ooh.
It can't end like this. Don't you see the Kuei Jin will kill us all? I can't lose. I will open the sarcophagus. I'll build an empire.
I pity you, Chester. You open the all yours like you. I'm gone. I had the key. I went to see if the fabulous surprise awaits me. I'm not gonna open it. Me open that. All yours like you. I'm gone. Goodbye, Prince LaCroix. Goodbye. I'm not gonna open it. Beckett told me not to open it. I'm not gonna open it. He told me a long time ago. And I believe Beckett.
You should have finished me. I've got the key. In a few seconds, I'll be powerful enough to crush you like paper. This whole city.
Better hurry or we're gonna die, Prince. Jeez, he is really... really focus on that sarcophagus.
In a few seconds, it will be all mine.
What is it? Oh, no way. That was Jack. Freaking Jack. Wow, that's actually pretty good. I like that. I didn't expect that. Look at us. We're so beautiful.
Damn. Kid, I knew your reputation, but... hell, I don't think any of us could have done a crow like that. Kid, where are you going?
I'm out of here. I don't need you guys' help.
Hey.
Who needs you guys anyway?
We could use someone like you.
Nope.
Kid?
I'm out of here. Sunflower has to go. God damn it, Jack. Jack played us all along. Well, I like Jack, though. That's so funny. I mean, I'm glad I killed Chris. Feels good. Feels good. I'm glad he's not a boss.
Oh. Now, ain't that a beautiful thing?
Ah.
Hey, Mesrock, buddy, I'm talking to you.
Yeah, oh, it's Mesrock. Big guy, Jack.
It happened just like you said. They never even knew what hit him.
That's the driver.
Sarcophagus out there, and they just tore each other up trying to get to it. And the kid worked out all right, huh?
Oh, let's go.
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain.
I feel like the driver is Cain.
Farewell, vampire.
Aw. Dude, that was so good. The ending, I think that ending was actually the perfect one I could ever thought of. Let's go! We beat it. Let's go. After so many years, many weeks, many months, we beat it again. Oh. Now. Oh gosh. Oh, the music's good, kiddo. Music's good. Music's good, I gotta lie. Alright. My thoughts on the game. Pretty good. It may be old. Some of the areas were pretty annoying, along with some bosses. But the game is good. I wonder why people say it's a good game. Now I see why. I mean, there's other races. I play Malkavian. Malkavian is pretty fun. I like it more than the other classes for now. But jeez, what a game. Pretty good game. I did enjoy it. I know that I did hold off on not playing the game for a long time. Or not loading any videos about it. Because I've been busy. But other than that though, the game's good. I enjoy it. I don't think... The reason I say it's good because the story itself revolves around the character's actions. This song's actually pretty good too. But yeah. I think this ending for me is actually pretty good. I enjoy that more because I didn't like... I didn't choose to be with the anarchists. I did help the prince a lot, but I chose not to like follow him. Because I did all the work for him, you know. I don't care. I don't like that. And like I said, like, it was rough. The game's good, but there are some areas that are very, very rough. It's kind of like Elden Ring when you go back to Kaelin. It's like that, right? Some of the areas are like that, right? It's like, oh, why do I gotta go back here? Why is this area like so important? There's a lot of, like, back and forth. The game's good. Combat wise, they're interesting, but they're not good enough. But I did enjoy though, based on how your character acts. But I wonder where we go from here now. We're done with Vampire the Masquerade now, so I don't really know what we're gonna do anymore. Yes, we did play this with an unofficial patch mod and texture mod, so yeah, chat. Yeah, pretty cool. This is actually still a blind playthrough, but I actually like it. There's a lot of endings to it too, so I don't know which one's the best, but I think this is actually the best ending for me. Because you have Jack. Beckett told me not to open it, so I chose to open it. And yeah, we didn't need anybody. We became a legend ourselves. Kind of like a Cyberpunk 2077. Like, you just become a legend. You don't choose to like kill yourself or have Keanu Reeves take over you. I mean, in the end, you still have to decide. Yeah, very good. What a game. Now that I look back at it, I'm like, man. It was weird. Kinda do wanna go back a little bit just to like regain the old memories. But you know what? It's actually a good way to end the game. The ending is very good. I enjoy it. I enjoy the game. Even though it may be super old, I still enjoy it. I will say though. This game is actually up there on my list. Like I said, like, this game is like very good. Despite being this old, it's still good. It is still good. That's why I keep hearing people say like, oh yeah, you should play Vampire Masquerade Bloodlines. I mean, I looked through online and stuff. There's like posts that always talk about this game that like, even though it looks old, it's still a classic for people to go back in. And like, it's so cool. You play as a vampire, right? Vampire. But I think, yeah, there's not much to say. I'm not gonna give it like a rating. I just say it's very good. It's up here. I don't have much options. I have much things to say other than just like, I've been gone for so long that it's just like, I haven't been able to talk about it. The game's good. I cannot wait for part 2 of this game. I know that they've been planning to make a Vampire the Masquerade 2, but who knows? Maybe we'll play that game or whenever it comes out. But that is actually the end of Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Yeah. It's a pretty good game. I'm glad I played it. Even though some areas were pretty annoying, but we managed to go through it like nothing. We did not even have enough blood to even fight the last two areas. I mean, we did, but when it comes to the boss, I was like, yeah, there's no way. Good thing I level up my gun for like the shooting, so I could kill the final boss real quick. Oh man, who's my favorite character? I like Jack, cause he sounds like Bender from Futurama, so that's why I like him. Maybe Jack, then Nines. I think those two were like top tier up there for me. I like the Prince, but he was just the annoying kind of one. He's like, you're doing all the work for him. But as a character, like, yeah, you really want to hit him so hard, but, you know. So what? In the end, he got what was the best of him. But yeah, we did not even need to open the freaking sarcophagus. We just walked out like a badass. We didn't even care about Nines or the Anarchy. Yeah. So yeah, but we did know that the sarcophagus, it was actually the guy that the archaeologist was talking about. Yeah, I think the driver is also like one of the, like, it's kind of up there with Jack. I don't know, but he's a very interesting character. Jack is also an interesting, cool character too. So yeah, I think that's it. Let's skip. Oh, we're done. Oh, let's go. All right, we are done with the game. And yeah, we are never going to come back to this game. Maybe in the future one day, but this is where we are going to leave off on the Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Who knows where we're going to go next? Well, come to think about it, there's a lot of new games coming out in this summer. And yeah, who knows? Who knows where I will be playing next, but this game's good. Who knows? But anyway, I'll see you guys in the next game. Bye.